extremely pleased to follow up on the news that everyone has heard today, which is that Elizabeth Thomas has been found, she is safe, and Tad Cummins is in jail. Now, we are beyond elated. Back words really can't express the feelings that we have. The family is here, now most of you know that. They are right now anxiously awaiting a phone call from the TBI that will put them in touch with Elizabeth. What we know now is that Elizabeth is in the custody of the FBI. She is in federal custody. We are awaiting that communication link, and the family does not want to speak to the press or express any feelings until they've spoken to her. They feel the right thing is to speak to her first. And so that's what they're going to do, and we just talked about that decision, and that's what they're going to do. I want to thank law enforcement, local law enforcement, our Murray County Sheriff. I want to thank the Tennessee Bureau of Investigation. I want to thank our District Attorney General.